Welcome back to Adventure Sport. I'm Matt. In today's episode, I'm going to show you how to boost the lux or the range of your Convoy L6 flashlight. I'm going to learn how to dedome the emitter, boost the current on the driver board, and I'm going to share my results with you from testing of the SMO reflector prototype. If you've seen my video, Best Flashlight Under $100, you know that the Convoy L6 is already a super-powered light to begin with. But there's always that little voice in the side of all our flashaholic heads that cries for more, so I thought I'd do this tutorial. Once you've got the reflector and bezel removed, there's a couple of set screws inside that hold the emitter down. Just remove those and then detach the electrical leads with your soldering iron. With those free, the emitter will just pop right out. It's not epoxied down, it's just on thermal grease. Dedoming an XHP type emitter is pretty simple. You won't need any solvents. All you'll need to do is just grab a razor blade and slice the dome off the top. Just be careful you don't slice too close to the dies because you can actually cut the wires and damage the LEDs. Here's what it should look like when you're done. Now take a pair of needle nose pliers and loosen the ring that holds the driver in. Once the driver's free, we can do the modification we need to on it. If for some reason you need more length on the wires or you want to take it completely out, you have to detach it from the switch as well. The switch can be loosed the same way as the retaining ring from the driver board. You just need to pop it out from the front by pushing from behind it like this. What we'll do now is locate the bank of sense resistors that you can see here. And then we're going to solder another resistor over the top of those to boost our driver current. I added an R120, which boosted the current to 6.34 amps. Make sure you don't get any volunteer solder bridges. If you do, just make sure you just wipe them off with your soldering iron or a piece of solder wick. While I had the driver out, I also replaced the wires that were in it with some silver-coated Teflon so that I could play with the focus of the reflector. At the request of BLF member JDub74, Simon sent me some of the prototype SMO reflectors to play with, so I thought I'd share my results on that here as well. Now it's time to test and see what we've gained. Our factory Convoy L6 had a lux of 75,550. Dedoming the emitter got us to 100,250. Adding the resistor mod to that, we got 116,750. Changing the focus of the reflector, I got up to 130,000. And using the SMO reflector, we got 164,000 lux out of our Convoy L6. Here are a few comparison shots of what the beam looks like with the different options. So now we've seen how to dedome the LED, how to boost the driver current, and also the results of using the SMO reflector in our Convoy L6, and that's how to double your lux. We don't have an ETA on the availability of the SMO reflectors yet, but I will be offering the dedome and driver current boost as options on my website, so if you'd like to get one with this already done to it, you can follow the link below. If this video has been helpful to you, be sure to give it a like and share it on your social media accounts. If you'd like to see more great content like this, be sure to subscribe and follow me on Facebook. Thanks for watching.